We are looking at how to pronounce this phrase, as well as how to say more interesting Latin words and medical terms. How do you say it? Either chordae, tendinae, or chordae, tendinae, or chordae, tendinae. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words and names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.